Hi, I'm Caroline and I'm Artistic Director of National Dance Company Wales, and this is week two of our creation, The Greenhouse. So this is my latest work for the company. Last week we were doing some R&D work, and this week is sort of the official start of the creation. So my initial idea or inspiration for the piece came from the idea of pruning yourself. So how we as human beings often maybe get settled in something or in a situation that we think is the ideal one for us. We exist there, and maybe we don't realize that by sort of pruning ourselves or our lives, we actually give ourselves the potential to really flourish.
Hey there, I'm Joe, and last week we started work on our artistic director Caroline Finn's new creation. So we're in what we call R&D, which is research and development. Those of you that have seen us recently will have seen her last piece, Folk. And it's not following on, but it's not utterly unrelated either. So a lot of the images she's given us for this piece, for these first few weeks, are about sort of pruning and cutting away. And kind of very much on a physical level, such as with plants, but also emotionally. So we're kind of working with those things. But also she's already been starting to come around with us with character ideas, individuals, individual references, whether it's a painting, a sculpture, a piece of text. The set will play a big part in this piece. That's all I'm going to say about that. And yeah, keep your eyes peeled. It looks like it's going to be a fun one.
I was inspired by a quote from Nietzsche, which essentially says that if someone was to tell you that you were going to live your life exactly as it is, innumerable times, for eternity, would that thought completely crush you, or would it spur you to change you as you are? So I like that a lot. I'm also very inspired myself and the designer Joe Fletcher, who worked with me on Folk as well. We're very inspired by the work of Sandy Skoglund. She's an artist and she creates these incredible installations. I don't know if you can see that. But that's been something really quite intrinsic to the world that we're creating at the moment. My life, 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 my life,